Hi guys, and welcome to this tutorial. This tutorial is about how to get from the Unturned 2.2.5 to the newest Unturned 3.7.9.5. So, let's start. So, you see I have Unturned right here. You right-click on it, and you click on Properties. Right there, yep. You go to Betas, and you enter the code Operation Maple Leaf in caps lock. So Operation Maple Leaf. Operation Maple Leaf. Yep. You do check code. It says access code correct. Private beta preview is now available. So you go to select the beta you would like to opt into. You select preview public test branch. And then you just close. Then you see it automatically starts to update on third. If it not automatically updates on third, just right click on it and click on manage downloads. But it does it, so that's fine. Then you see it says Unturned preview, and there you have it. That's how quick it goes. So now you have the newest Unturned. Every time Nelson updates, it also automatically updates, so that's fine. So hope you guys enjoyed and understood, and well.